My name is Lena. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Austria. I'm volunteering at the Orpheus Center, which is a performing arts college for young people with disabilities. The aim of the college is to give them more independence through the performing arts, but also through sessions like maths, English, or independence. I'm here in the kitchen and living room that I share with two other volunteers. That's where we spend most of the evenings together. But I also have my own bedroom. This is the dry studio where the music and dance sessions take place. Apart from that, the students also have sessions like drama, filmmaking, or even math and English. My job is basically to support the students in the sessions and doing some activities with them at break time, like out of session work club. On a Monday, we always come here into the village to go to dancing. And apart from that, we've got Pilates on a Tuesday, we're going to play football with some colleagues on a Wednesday. And on Thursdays, we sometimes got staff band rehearsals. Also, because I'm up quite early in the morning, I go running almost every day. And on the weekends, there's always time for some relaxing or traveling. This is Emma from the UK and Matthias from Germany. We work and live together. After I finished my A-levels last year in Austria, I didn't want to carry on studying straight away, so I decided to take a gap year and found out about EVS. I didn't really pick the UK as a country, but I found my project on the EVS database and I really liked it, so I applied. What I enjoy most about volunteering is that I get the opportunity to learn new things and try things I've never done before, like performing or working with people with disability. Also, it's quite nice to get to know so many different people and learn about different cultures, which I think makes you more open-minded. I think the biggest challenge for me was that I'm doing things I've never done before, like teaching or performing. I think I've overcome it by just going with it and getting used to it, just trying things again if they didn't work for the first time. I would really recommend to volunteer at my project because the people here and the work they do are amazing. They really change the life of the students and make a difference. Living and volunteering in a foreign country and meeting so many new people really made me think about the differences between cultures and also made me aware of the opportunities I have, which really helped me to decide what I want to do in my future. Also, I think I got more independent and confident about myself and interacting with other people.